By the way, was that video uploaded I showed you or told you about?
What was it, the door or the chest or something? Yeah.
I still had audio in there, but I didn't look all the way through it, so...
Yeah. I can check. Yeah, sure. Because that would suck if you copyright yourself.
It's pretty much just a math problem, so...
Yeah. Yeah, that's audio.
Mine now, damn you guys.
We're playing your guy or your girl right now?
I think that was a girl character, because I didn't...
You're wearing like a fancy coat with a bowler hat.
Yeah, the girl character. And the Hufflepuff character. Right now I'm on my dude. Yeah.
You say you can't explain shit, but you're explaining shit right now.
Cause... I try my best to explain shit, but my mind is weird. Alright.
Yeah, he couldn't figure out the store, so I told him what to do. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, if I go to your channel, that was the last thing that you technically uploaded was that puzzle door. Mm-hmm. Everything before that, this is how long ago it's been since you've uploaded something. Bioshock 2.
That's because I stream most of my shit.
And apparently there's a video that you did a year ago called Elephant Does All the Work.
I don't remember that.
It was in Far Cry 4. Apparently you had the elephant kill everything.
Yeah, I know, just let him go and he just destroyed everything. Where am I going?
I have yes, I told you. You're very clever.
I mean, I would love to do the stream shit. I should try once in a while to do it. You know? What's the worst that can happen, right? Besides losing my mind.
Lumos.
Nope.
Burp. It just sucks how that game's not on the 4.
It will be, but I think you had to work on it because older, you know, hardware, so...
I know, but...
Oh wait, technically...
Revelio.
Yeah, I can't get that yet.
Yeah,
technically I can get whatever was inside this thing up here.
Off on another adventure, are we?
It goes up by a little bit.
Revelio.
Hold up a fucking minute. This is, ain't this towards the... Yeah, I think it is. How much is left for that? One. Where would the last one be?
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
Still need to identify that.
Someone close to you needs your help. Someone with the initial S.
What? I don't want to come down here anyway, just to see if I can even unlock this shit down here.
Revelio.
Well, I didn't do anything about that, so.
Alohomora. Revelio.
And that's level 2. Definitely not that way.
No one likes a coxcomb.
Revelio.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Mind now, demiguys.
So, still technically nighttime. But I think it's about to be daytime, so... how many did I pick up? Can you even check to see? Okay, you can. Okay, I have 4.
I've always said
Revelio.
Travel broadens the mind.
Alohomora.
And of a unidentified purple item. Oh, that's level 2. Can't do that yet. Thank you.
historian's uniform. It was brilliant solving those old tricks.
Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Aloha, Mora.
Huh.
Revelio.
Revelio. What are you up to now?
Revelio.
Wait, what the fuck is this?
Resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Aloha, Mora.
Well, that was easy.
What do we have here? A demiguise. Mind now, demiguys.
Revelio. Aloha, Mora.
Oh. What level was the one down? Where the fuck did I see it anyway? I always forget where I see places at.
Alohomora.
Huh. Wasn't glowing, so I didn't think I could reach it, but I could. Ah, so this is the area I was thinking of.
Convenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
You know what I always thought was funny? Hearing fucking the suit of armor just hum, and then the other suit of armor next would just beat the shit out of him. That part's hilarious.
Yeah.
I don't know if you ever saw it.
Alohomora. Rebellion.
Revelio.
Headmaster Office Gargoyle.
Revelio.
Well, a piece of a letter says 1851, so I don't know if that's a date of the game that's taking place or what.
I'm not sure.
Not that. It's a little bit better. Wrong button. Did I even buy one? Nope.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Revelio.
What the kind of walk is this? Three.
It's always nice to see a familiar face. Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
What am I doing? Minutes. Wow.
What happened?
Oh, some of these things take a while to plant, to grow.
Ah. Alright. Love ya. And I'm still going with ya.
My question is there a point of, for doing the beast stuff? Like, what do they do exactly? One way to find out. Why is that always funny to me? I don't know why. What level was this lock?
Huh. Hello, Homura.
A headmaster, not a whatever.
A black?
Yeah. He's not a professor, he's a fucking headmaster.
Revelio. Revelio. Finite.
What the hell was that? Okay, that's weird.
Revelio.
So apparently, interacting with the painting freezes you. Like, it paralyzes you, I guess. That's weird.
Yeah.
Well, you can't go in there.
Tell you about that was stupid.
Huh?
Oh, in the battle pass for Overwatch, Guess what outfit McCree gets? Cassidy, whatever the fuck you want to call him.
I don't know what.
Invisible Man.
Invisible Man.
Like, he's literally invisible. You just see, like, you know, the outfit, the gun. He doesn't have, like, a face or, you know, skin or whatever. He's just invisible.
So he's just Hollow Man.
Yeah. He's just, he's just invisible. And I don't know if you know this because you don't know anime that much, but you know an anime called One Punch Man?
Yeah.
You know, he's like a bald kid.
Is that Doomfist?
Yes, it is. How the fuck did you call him?
Bald and a big giant fist.
Yeah, Doomfist is going to be Saitama. So.
That's like. Is that racist? I don't know if that's supposed to be racist. So.
Well, Saitama, he's not black, so.
But still.
Can we even say Doomfist is a race? Because he's technically a cyborg.
Welcome,
he just happens
everyone.
To look black.
I see
he's not actually human, I don't think.
We study in this class. Though
like
he
so
advised,
true.
None
like
of these creatures race. Should be well, taken they lightly. They are all in their
it's
own way dangerous.
Cyborgs,
especially if
way.
One does not know how to handle them properly. Now, it seems many of you are out of practice. Let's take some time to review the basics of how to care for a beast, shall we? Miss Sweeting, would...